Here's Barron with a shooting chance, and it's a goal. And that's beaten Curley just over his shoulder. Knights lead by 6-0.